Professor V. K. Damodaran, my friend Suhair, respected Professor Dr. Ms. Velithan, my friend Professor Dr. Achishtanga, Professor Abdul Majid, KM Ajikuti, friends and colleagues. As I was listening to the fantastic reflection of Professor Velithan, and as I was thinking about the history of the last plus years, I was thinking that what connects Vakkam Maulavi, Dr. K.M. Bashir, Professor N.A. Karim, Professor M.S. Velithan, and Achyutchanga. Is there any link? And of course, Professor V.K. Damodar. The link is, they were all bridge builders. All building, they have been consistently building bridge between knowledge and action on the one hand. Second, they have been building bridge between knowledge in its applied form and in terms of its social consequences. If you look at Vakkam Maulavi, he's been a bridge builder in terms of two linguistics communities, Persian, Arabic and Malayalam. He started the first bilingual journal. Many people only know about Swadeshabhimani. And he consistently, he was a businessman, he was a trader, you know, immensely a knowledge practitioner. And that's what K.M. Bashir was, who was a knowledge practitioner who built knowledge and in institutions and society. And that's what Professor M.S. Velithan did. He's been, many people do not practice knowledge. And knowledge practitioners are very rare. Teachers are not necessarily knowledge practitioners. It's application of knowledge in a society with a sense of empathy, deep commitment and sense of history. They also build history with the past and present. When I was listening to Professor Velithan's analysis of the knowledge before 3,000 years and the most modern technology, and when I learned a lot about Swati Thirunal and music and history of Trivandrum from my dear friend Achyutchanga, or, you know, K.M. Bashir, who is in many ways, I empathize with him, working at a global level as well as a local level, who actually rediscovered Vakkam Maulavi, you know, who was actually pushed into the margins of our knowledge, privilege, political economy of knowledge of Kerala. Everybody knew about Swadeshabhimani, Ramakrishna Pillai, but very, very few people knew about, you know, Vakkam Maulavi. And the Vakkam Maulavi Foundation itself is bridge building. And I don't take much time why I said, you know, my friend Sajida Bashir or Sultana, all of them are immensely knowledge practitioners who are bridging build between past and the present, between communities, knowledge communities of different types, between language, philosophy, and religion. So I speak, now, you know, a couple of weeks ago, I was talking at the Parliament of World Religions in Salt Lake City about the interreligious dialogues. Actually, Vakkam Maulavi was one of the first one who practiced that in Kerala, and not many people know about it. Why I say this, we are living in a very interesting times, if I could borrow the phrase by Eric Hobsbawm, where bridges are being broken. You know, bridges between the past and present is being broken, between the past, present and future is broken in this country. Bridges built in the communities are broken, the dialogues are broken. In such a situation, we need bridge builders, and that's where the relevance of Professor M.S. Velithan, and that's why they're a part of a great legacy where knowledge is applied to transform society, to humanize society. And they've been always, they have been democratizing knowledge, science and technology with a sense of deep empathy for the last person. And that's what also that connect Achyutchanga with Rajagopal. So in many, many ways, you know, somebody who must be doing science and technology, somebody, people like, you know, I've been involved in social audit for many, many years about the institutions. So I would like to congratulate Professor Achyutchanga. He is a ray of hope in this state of higher education, which is in total despair. And, you know, there are few rays of hope, and he is one ray of hope in Kerala. And I'm immensely proud of him because he chose to be in Kerala. He could have been anywhere, he could have been teaching anywhere in the world of somebody of that caliber, he could have got any job anywhere. And he is an active citizen of this place, who's deeply concerned about as much about science and technology and teaching and about the future of Karamana River. At the same time, I would like to appreciate, deeply appreciate, as a co-traveler of Vakkam Maulavi Foundation, and what they are doing in Trivandrum and in Kerala is actually rediscovering these legacies of great people to apply knowledge to society with a sense of deep value and empathy. I'm sure, let's all work on that legacy of bridging builds. And, you know, building bridges everywhere between people, between knowledge and society. Once again, I would like to appreciate Vakkam Maulavi Foundation, and I would like to remember the great contribution of Professor N. A. Karim. I consider it a privilege. The last lecture was given by me on Kim Bashir lecture, and it's a great pleasure to listen to Professor M. S. Vilithan. Thank you very much.